set, you freaks of nature. You know what that Hank just told me, Mo? He said he didn't know why people say he has a drinking problem.
Yeah.
Because he says he's got no problem drinking at all.
Yeah.
Live from the Brawler Room Studios, it's country and western theater time. No, it's the really big old time radio medicine show, Three Chords and Truth. Starring Molly Griffin and her old dog, Dude. Go ahead.
Tonight's episode, Through the Tears, a unique history of country music. I forgot to say Americana. I said country
Americana
music.
Country music. It's our first run. It's our first shot at the goose. And it's a unique because... Molly, I don't know who, maybe Molly, is going to say some nice things.
About, Emma?
You know, just here's a song from me. Okay,
yeah.
You're not going to say anything. Never mind. You don't have to say a damn thing. I, as usual, we'll do all the talk. No. She's going to do it, and then I'm going to, like, blurt in with some conspiracy theories.
Mm-hmm.
No, they're not conspiracy theories. They're all true. So we'll get a unique perspective of Through the Tears, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Crash of 29. And listen, for all you guys that want to get out real quick, we are also going to disclose how to get rich and how to lose weight. But you'll have to hang in till the bitter end. Molly, you make sure I say those things at the bitter end.
Okay. You want to sing this old 1920s. Let's just go with the 1920s on this one.
Am I going to put it in Georgie Boogie? There's the inevitable side of life. Oh, there's a bright and a sunny side too.
I'm supposed to be going.
Oh, and me with the darkness and strife. Sunny side, we also may be. Oh, let's keep on sunny side. Always on sunny side. Keep on sunny side of love. If day, it will brighten all the way. If you keep on sunny side of life.
Keep on sunny side of love.
All the storm in its fury broke the day. Crushing our hopes that we cherish so deep. Our storm will in time pass away. And the sun again is gonna shine bright and clear. Yeah, let's keep on the sunny side. Always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side, love. Yep, yep. Every day, always gonna brighten all the way. If we keep on sunny side of night, oh, you stay always on sunny side of night. We're gonna keep on sunny side of night. Were you supposed to finish that song?
No.
I got a vibe off you.
No.
That I did something wrong. I didn't do anything wrong.
You did nothing wrong.
Oh.
No matter what they say.
All right, then. So that's from what? When is that from again?
We're going to say that's from the 20s. But I'm pretty sure it's just like an old, old.
Well, then we'll just, that'll cover.
It's from the
that'll
20s.
Cover the Jekyll Island.
Yeah.
When the guys that still own it, you know, the Federal Reserve Bank?
Mm-hmm.
That's a private company.
Uh-huh.
Those guys kind of stole it from the American people.
Yeah.
Back around, I think, 17 or something like that. 13, maybe.
Yeah.
And then they decided they want to get richer around 29. They jerked things so they could buy all the assets back
And that's what caused the Great Depression. And I don't know if you know anything about the suffering that was caused by the Great Depression, but my parents were from that.
Yeah.
And it was, like, not pretty.
Yeah. And tell us how that relates to country music.
Well, that's what's going on at the time.
Yeah.
That's why everybody was in tears.
Yeah.
Right? And
that's why they needed these
mournful
songs.
Yeah, that's right. And they just started to come out of it because they, like, ended up going to war and all that, you know. Am I up to the Second World War or what?
Yeah, you are. This one's in D, Dad.
D?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Well, and we could talk about the false flag that was Pearl Harbor. There's a big documentary out, the kids of the commander of the base, who was a very honorable dude, right? Mm-hmm. They wanted to hang him. Everybody in America wanted to hang him.
Scapegoat.
Oh, bad stuff, man. See that documentary. Forget what it's called.
These, Dad.
What's it called?
I don't know. I didn't watch it.
Well, you can find it anyway. It's right on main Showtime channels and stuff. Okay, can I turn up loud enough for you to hear me here?
I can hear you loud and clear.
I haven't sang this for 1,000 years. I don't even think you're going to hear my guitar. You ready to go?
Your guitar is really loud.
Oh, no, but it's going to get less. I have been called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. And I don't know what to do. All I do is sit inside. I want to Lord that last long day said goodbye. Oh Lord, I thought I could cry. Oh, she do me and she do you. Got the kind of love. Lord, I love the hair when she comes and die. That's a beautiful dream. I get singing all over, like my heart is singing. I've grown so used to you somehow. Hey, I'm nobody, sugar daddy now. Hey, I'm a long, long, lonesome. I'm a lovesick blue. But I'm in love with a beautiful gal. That's what's the matter with me. Yeah, I'm in love with a beautiful gal. She don't care about me. Oh, I try and I try to keep her satisfied. Oh, but she just wouldn't stay. And now that she leaving, this is all I gotta say. I got the feeling of the blues, oh Lord. Say goodbye. And don't know what I'll do. Cause all I do is sit inside. I won't love. I'll use to you somehow. Hey, I'm nobody sugar daddy now. Hey, I'm a long, long, lonesome. I'm a lovesick blue. Hey, I'm a long, long, lonesome. Hey, I'm a lovesick blue. Yeah, I'm a little.
It's okay, that was just a warm up.
Yeah, I'm a little sick blue. Should we get through the Second World War with that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that must have been a little bit after the Second World War, right? A
couple of years after, yeah.
All right. Well, if you want to make money or lose weight, you have to obsess.
I thought you weren't going to tell them until the end of the show.
Well, that's just the beginning. Mm.
Do you want to take the ride out?
Yeah, okay. The limo?
Yeah.
Where they go outside the door to their mind? Just step outside the door to your mind. A big old black Cadillac limo sitting out there. Jump in the back seat, everybody's there that you ever wanted or not. It's kind of a perfect atmosphere, Ma. It's got the virtual haystack in there. And party time. And we're going on riding out past the city limit sign. Past the honky-tonk county line. Through the amber ways of grain, past the dairy farms, to the old country road. A snowy old road, maybe. Depends what time of year you're listening to this in. It could be dusty. Most of the time it's dusty, but it does get snowy at certain times. So we'll say it's snowy tonight, won't we, Mom?
Yep.
And we're torquing on down that road, and the snow's flying up all around, and still the girls want to stick their toes out of the window until suddenly one sees the huge and giant tower of all towers at Station GHRT. 50,000 watts coming all over America and the globe with the Americana country music. We're going to pull in there to the Station GHRT. Everybody's going to pile out. They're going to go in the front door there, and they're going to see Betty P at the front. Betty P's for Paige. Betty Paige, and I better give her appropriate credits. And she's got a special tea and outfits if you want them, and send you on down the stairs here to the Brawler Room Studios for the really big old-time radio medicine show. Three Chords and the Truth, starring Molly Griffin and her old dog, Duke.
Coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show starts in 5 minutes. We don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJ.
We spin the tune on our souls. Okay. Now. We're in the 50s now, are we, Ma?
Yeah.
Looks like Johnny Cash to me. Looks like Johnny Cash and Hank Snow.
Okay.
Sounds like an ad to the baby boomers.
Yep.
On the cable.
Yeah.
Johnny Cash, Hank Snow.
Got something to say?
Yeah, I was hoping maybe you did, you know.
You're the one who was there.
What do you want and why do you want it? That sounds like New Year's stuff. What do you want? I'm reading from the good book now, Mom.
Yeah.
I should call it the really good book so people don't mistake it for, like, the Bible.
Yeah.
I'm reading from the really good book now. What? What do you want? Why do you want that? Why do you want that? And why do you want that? For New Year's. It's like it's just a thought for New Year's. Not very good, man. Oh, yeah, it could be good. Might torque some stone people per person into a, you know, a self-analysis trip.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It'll be heavy. It'll go really good down in the woe tubes. Down in subreddit war tubes. Down in Reddit, Molly. You ever heard of Reddit?
I have, but I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, there's things down there called woe tubes.
I don't know what that is.
And woe tunes.
Oh.
And they're huge. They got like 30 million people subscribing.
I don't know.
Oh, well. They're people that want to see tubes and tunes when they're stoned.
Oh.
And we're like down there. They love us down there, Mom. Okay, Johnny Cash, thanks, though. Got 2 seconds?
A little bit.
Leave me alone, then. Without the weeping willow, how to cry, cry, cry. Show that cloud had a cover of a clear blue sky. Oh, you know, tears I cry, but that woman gon' flood you, big river. And I'm gonna sit by you until I die.
I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
Hey, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota. Told me up every time I heard that drawl, the southern drawl. Oh, you took my dream back downstream, cavorting in the Davenport, and then I followed you, big river, when you called.
Followed you, big river, when you called.
Hey, took me to St. Louis later on, down the river. Rita said she's been here, boy, but she's gone, oh boy, she's gone. Well, I find her trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the block. She raised a few eyebrows, she went down alone.
Raised a few eyebrows and she went down alone.
Well, don't you bat down my bad blues, River Queen, rolling on. Take that woman on down, down to New Orleans, down to New Orleans. Oh, go on, I've had enough. I dumped my blues way down in the Gulf. I said that she loves the Big River more than me.
She loves you, Big River, more than me.
But I thought that weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. Show that cloud how to cover a big, clear, blue sky. Oh, you know the tears cry, but that woman, they gonna flood you, Big River. And I'm gonna sit right here on till I die. Yeah, and I'm gonna sit right here on till I die. Hey, I'm gonna sit right here until I see a big eight wheeler. Hey, big eight wheeler moving down the track. Me and true love and daddy ain't coming back, and I'm moving on. I'll soon be gone. You will fly a new high of my little sky, and I'm moving. Hey, with a big loud whistle, it's blue and blue. Said hello to the sideline, we're coming to you. Oh, we're moving on. Oh, we're rolling on. You're gonna ease my mind, put me there on time, keep it rolling. Fireman, won't you please listen to me? Got a pretty mama down in Tennessee. I keep a moving me on. I keep a rolling on. I keep a shoving the coal. I keep a rattling the road. Keep moving on. Oh, Monday, baby, when you had your baby, you're gonna want your daddy. But your daddy's gonna say, keep moving on. You stay away too long. You had a lap on me and I set you free and I'm moving. There's a big eight wheeler and she's rolling down the line.
Yes, sir, he bothered me.
That was the 50s, Dad. That was the 50s. What was going on in the 50s, Dad?
Well, you know, that's when they bullshit us about the communism.
Uh-huh.
They started hauling people out, you know, for being commies down there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of crap going on there.
Yeah.
And you got to stir up the munitions thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's when the military-industrial complex, you know, Eisenhower, he said, if you don't get on top of this military-industrial complex, that's about the last time Kennedy took the ball, too, and tried to do it. And we saw what happened to him.
Mm-hmm.
And the brother was going to try to do something, too. After that,
nobody much tried.
The way it was kind of softer right up until Jimmy Carter. The people, the middle class of America, still had 70% of the money,
mm-hmm.
Profit at Jimmy Carter. Then they brought in old Ronald and all, especially the younger guys, you know, the guy with the blue dress guy, Clinton.
Mm.
And they just gave it all to Wall Street. You know how much, what percentage the middle class gets now?
What is it, Dad?
Zero. 70% at Carter, zero now.
Mm-hmm. Zero.
Nothing.
Well, doesn't that mean that everybody would have nothing?
Of the profit, no.
Oh, sorry.
Of the profit.
I don't understand things.
Well, the profit.
Done. It's okay.
Yeah.
I believe you.
That's what counts, isn't it, your profit? Isn't what counts what's left over at the end of the month?
Yeah.
Which is nothing ever with you, profit?
Mm-hmm.
You know, but if there was some left over, that's what really going to make the difference, too,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Well, that's what I'm talking about.
I see you.
You are unique. Right?
Yeah.
History.
Yeah.
Of country. Americana country music.
Because what?
Through the tears.
What is country music?
But, you know, go ahead.
But the music of the people. So.
Correctamundo.
All that matters is what was going on.
Correctamundo. Correctamundo. Now, what was I going to say? But, you know, the thing is, we don't look at things being bad in the 50s because we were booming like shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, things were getting better and better and better and better.
Yeah.
Holy crap, I can't get into this much.
No.
We're going 60s, 70s, and all that. Woo! No,
I know.
I'm not getting into it at all, as a matter of fact. I'm almost out of here. And then it'll be the Billie Holiday country music stepping in for a little solo, remember? But we're going to do a little George Jones. And Murray T.
From the 60s.
Oh, from the 1960s.
It's in a G sharp usually, Dad.
It's when the Beatles came over. So they tell me. I don't know. It was long before my time. Long before my time. Oh. All right. Okay, well, this is a song about a guy. He's lying to himself. Not really, though, is he?
No.
He's just got a funny way of putting it, doesn't he?
Yeah.
He's brokenhearted, isn't he?
Yeah.
I think he is. Let's see if he is. Let's see if he really is, Ma.
Okay, Dad.
Just because I asked a friend about her. Just because I spoke her name somewhere. Just because I rang her number by mistake today. She thinks I still care. Just because I haunt the same old places. Well, the memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I ain't the happy guy I used to be. She thinks I still care. But if she's happy thinking I still need her, let that silly notion bring her cheer. Oh, how could she ever be so foolish? Oh, where would she get such an idea? Just because I haunt the same old places, where the memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I saw her then went on to pieces, she thinks I still care. She thinks I still care. She thinks I still care.
Mm.
You betcha, Bobberito, George Jones. Out of the rubber room tonight, right here in the audience somewhere, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, No Show Jones, they used to call. You know, there were so many Joneses and our people, Griffiths and Griffins.
Yeah. Welsh.
Yeah, Welsh and Irish, right? So many of them in the war, they had to have numbers when the mail came.
Yeah.
It would be like Griffiths 37, Jones 273.
Yeah.
Yep, it's a very Celtic. I don't know where, what the origin of those names would be, Maul. What do you think?
I know Griffin means Griffin-like, and the Romans called Celtic people Griffin.
Well, you know what, Griffin? I saw Griffin once. It meant like a guard,
yeah.
The guardian. It's well, another word for guardian.
That's what griffins do.
Yeah.
That's what they do.
Yeah, well, it's pretty good. That's what I do. All right, this is the Billie Holiday of country music. Molly Griffin singing that old tune from what era, Maul?
60s. I was going to sing Bobby McGee. Is that okay?
Bobby McGee, yeah. That's really, yeah.
I
because
just
that's
we
traveling
had
through the traveling
yeah.
through the eras, right, Maul?
Yeah.
Very brilliant. Okay. So here she is with the old Kris Kristofferson tune, Me and Bobby McGee.
Bust flat in Baton Rouge and heading for the train. Feel nearly faded as my dream. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained. Took us all the way to New Orleans. I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana and was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With those windshield wipers, slapping time, and Bobby clapping hands, I finally sang up every song that driving knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Stand right beside me, Lord, for everything I done. Every night it kept me from the cold. Then somewhere near Salinas, Lord, I let him slip away. Looking for home, I hope that he will find. And I trade all of my tomorrows for a single yesterday. Day, holding Bobby's body close to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good is easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good is good. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. Feeling good, good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. Okay, here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, the hardest working man in Joe business. Soon to purchase his own megaphone. I can't understand what you're saying. The Reverend Dr. Georgie.
I'm saying, I'm getting the megaphone so you can hear me, because we don't have any we don't have any fancy things, because we're like a retro show.
We can just put another mic over there and you can yell at it.
No, I want a megaphone, so I can like start right way, way back in the dressing room and like be screaming at everybody, because that's what calms me down. The screaming at the crew, like screaming at Hank over there, because I know he starts nipping every time I leave the stage. He's rotten. But he's like the best recording engineer that Nashville ever had.
Of all time.
Yes, he is, Marty. Yes, he is. Now, how far up through the centuries are we now?
Now we're in the 70s.
We're covering a whole century, you know that, right?
Yeah, I know.
Because I went to Jekyll Island, that was in 13, so we're like more than a century.
Yep.
No, we're not going to sing anything from the last year or two, so it's about a century now.
Yeah.
About a century.
We're going to sing some more George Jones. I didn't mean to do that.
Just imagine, I've been there for like a third of it, Mom.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Long time. Long time.
And Tammy Wynette.
It'd be a long time gone. What? Oh, we're going to sing. Oh, well, we put a George and a George and Tammy right close together there, didn't we? But I guess you broke it up with the. Selena. I was thinking about Selena's. I think I was hiking through. I think I went by Selena's.
Yeah.
Not hitchhiking. No.
When was this? Was this in the 70s?
I'm not sure. Could have been there.
Tell the story, Dad.
No, I got no story.
You weren't hitchhiking in the
80s? I just remember seeing Salinas and thinking, oh, somewhere near Salinas, Lord, I'll let her slip away. I thought, I wonder if she's around here.
Bobby.
She sounded like a good woman. Yes, sirree, Barbarino. Okay. This is, the guy was watching television.
No, Dad. C-sharp. The guy was watching television.
C-sharp?
Yep. Always.
Ooh.
Oh, C. Senor.
It's really high, Ma. We could probably go B.
Okay, let's try B.
You want to try B?
Try B.
Let's try B. And just see what happens, okay? Because it's really high. It might be better high, but... Whatever. You know the high part? Mm-hmm. Anyways, never mind.
Guy was watching TV.
A guy was watching TV, and it was about the life story of a gun. And he thought, that probably wouldn't work, but what if that gun was a ring?
Mm-hmm.
And it went through all those things of its life. And he says, I bet you I can do that. And he wrote it all down there and sold it down in Nashville.
Mm-hmm.
And who was that, Ma?
I don't know.
Was that Costas?
Might have been.
The Greek dude?
Might have been.
He's
can't
pretty
remember.
Good.
I get him. Can't remember?
It wasn't the, you know.
The other one.
The other one. It wasn't him. No, it wasn't. I think it was Costas. I'm not sure what the hell. Who cares? Who really cares? Well, you know what? You kind of like to honor the people. You know what I mean?
You do.
Have you ever thought about it? That, you know, just a few years after you're dead, nobody will ever say your name again or ever think about you, or you're like gone. That's why DNA is so important and why people are freaked out about the kids, because it's really them.
Yeah.
That's, you know, among other things.
Yeah.
There's also, you know, the quantum stuff.
Yeah.
Heaven.
Yeah.
Okay. Have I said enough?
Yeah.
Do I start with you?
No.
In a pawn shop in Chicago, on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at the wedding rings there on display.
Ah, she smiles into another head, and he says, honey, that's for you. It ain't much, but it's the best I can do.
Golden ring with one tiny little stone waiting there for someone to take her home by itself. It's just a cold metallic thing
golden wedding ring. Only love can make a golden wedding ring. In a little wedding chapel later on that afternoon, that old up by piano plays that old familiar tune.
All the tears rolled down her cheeks and happy thoughts went through her head as he whispers low, "May this ring I thee wear."
Golden ring with one tiny little stone, shining ring. Now at last it's found a home by itself. It's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a golden wedding.
Only love can make a golden wedding ring.
In a small two-room apartment, as they fight their final round, that you won't admit it, but I know you're leaving town.
Ah, she says one thing's for certain, I don't love you anymore. And throws down that ring as he walks at the door.
Golden ring with one tiny little stone cast aside, like love that's dead and gone by itself. It's just a cold metallic. Golden wedding ring.
Only love can make a golden wedding ring.
In a pawn shop in Chicago, on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at the wedding rings there on display. Golden ring.
Oh, yeah. All right. Golden ring. That's your heard, Ma. I thought I lost you in a couple of places there, Ma. You ran into some holes, and I knew if I didn't hit that thing quick enough, she wasn't coming back out on the same place.
Well, thank you for that.
Music is a funny thing, isn't it, Ma? It's music. Weird and strange. There's weird alleys and avenues that you go down in your head. Mm-hmm. You know, can you see all those synapses? They're all synapsing.
There they are.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. DNA. You betcha. Hey, I'm bouncing to the end of this, I think. How pragmatic are my stones?
Hey, no, you got to tell us about what was happening in the 70s.
Oh, 70s. What happened in the 70s? That was the last we seen of Jimmy Carter, wasn't it? Well, you know, it was booming pretty hard, actually. Mm-hmm. It went for shit. Mm-hmm. Around 1980, they did it again. Yeah. They jerk it every once in a while because they can't make no money unless they jerk it up or down.
Yeah.
They got to keep it moving up and down. It's a lot like Vegas somehow.
Yeah.
And most of them are the big, real big guys are psychopaths.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
And all our lives sort of rely on what goes on. It's really bizarre, and I have every intention of being the sheriff in town, the new sheriff in town, to make some significant changes. Just essentially, halfway between, what's that guy, had the Liberty Report guy? Ron Paul.
Uh-huh.
Halfway between Ron Paul and the little Jewish guy. I really like him. The arms are played. Come on, you know.
Oh, Bernie.
Burn, yeah.
The Bernie. Feel
the burn.
Yeah.
Somewhere between Ron Paul, he's like completely libertarian. Uh-huh. But I want to be really, really libertarian, but I want to, you know, make a level playing field too.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Yeah.
And that's quite complex.
Yeah.
Because there's different peoples,
yeah.
different things.
Yeah.
Level playing fields. It's
yeah.
complex.
Yeah.
Can be done if you pick the right leadership,
mm-hmm.
which is not being done now, because the last thing in the world you want is some damn, what do you call it? Professional, professional politician.
Career
politician.
Politics.
Yeah, that's just what you want, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Is somebody who just looks forward to get in there and lying their ass off. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's really appealing. There's another way to do it. We talk about it on the show all the time, don't we? Downsize Dunbar and
yeah.
natural democracy.
Which takes us straight into the 80s with Dwight Yoakam's Guitars, Cadillacs.
That's right. Well, this was cocaine. 80s. 70s was like everything, man. '70s was lewd. I know, because I was down in New York City. I'd never had a lewd before. I was down in New York City. I was down at that Studio 54.
Uh-huh.
I was also at that New York.
Yeah.
And somewhere in between the two,
yeah.
I got with this bunch of New York people, and they gave me a lewd. Or two. I'm not sure. What a night it was. I was supposed to be on the Concorde the next morning. Didn't make it.
No. Missed the Concorde.
I never had the Concorde experience, Mom. And I was on there. Yep. I was a rock star. I must have been a rock star because I was on the Concorde first class.
Yeah.
Not sure what it was.
Yeah.
Can't remember. Can't remember anything before the rubber room.
743.
Oh, we got to get going. Can I do it here?
Yeah.
We got a lot of country music coming up. Well, girl, you taught me how to hurt real bad, cry myself to sleep. Dwight Yoakam. Show me how to down good shattered dreams. Oh, another lesson by a naive fool who came from Babylon. Found out that the pie don't taste so sweet. Oh, well, guitars, Cadillacs. Hillbilly music, all the only lonely streets I call home. I said it, guitars, Cadillac. Hillbilly music ain't the only thing keep me hanging on.
It's the only thing that keeps me hanging on.
There ain't no glamour in this church town. Get lost and waste of time. Hey, painful scars, that's all they do to me. Oh, I'd like to thank you, girl, for teaching me brand new ways to be cruel. If I can find my now, I guess I'll do the thing. Oh, yeah. Guitars, Cadillac, hillbilly music are the only lonely street I go home. Guitars, Cadillac, hillbilly music, God, the only thing keep me hanging on. Is it the only thing that keep me hanging on? Is it the only thing keep me hanging on? Guitars, Cadillac. You know, they used to call him the psychedelic cowboy, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He looked like a rhinestone cowboy. Oh, he really ripped up pants. I guess he still does that.
Yeah.
Oh, he keeps that hat down. He thought of that before he started, you know? He said, I'm going to be old one day. I'm going to keep that hat down like there like that because I noticed. You can't really tell how old I am. I better put mine back because I don't believe in the same thing. Well, some of the same things.
Yeah.
I like the way he sings that Only You because you sing it like him and you were like really good.
It's really good. How he sings
really good, yeah. Well, he's taking it beyond. He's taking the sadness.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was sad to begin with.
Yeah.
But ooh, I think it's sad. Yeah. Well, that's what it's all about. That's what evolution, man.
Yep. Speaking of which.
Oh, yeah, we gotta get going because Ronnie Dunn wrote this because they're probably having a slump.
Yeah. This is 1990s country music.
I gotta think of how it goes now.
It's G.
Oh.
G sequence.
Way up here in the G?
Yeah. Way out in the country.
Like that?
You should just start with your voice, man.
Well, I come to pass the silly sign. Oh, did a honky-tonk beneath the county line. They said the joint started jumping in the night when the sun goes down. You know what? I changed this to the... So just put it back here somewhere. Maybe here. G. G. Well, in the country, past the city limit sign, oh, there's a honky-tonk beneath the county line. I said, the joints start jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music, and smoke. We're all cowboy folk, go for boots, good boogie. He's a toy, don't you don't, come on, baby, let's go, boots, good. Okay, like Blackjack, baby, me and me, I'm back, we're gonna boogie. Get down, turn around, go to town, boots, good boogie.
Get down, turn around, go to town, boots, good boogie.
Yeah, I got a good job and I was happy with money. A good time, oh, hit the door, run, and I fire my pickup truck, I let them horses run. I go flying down the highway to my hideaway. Way back in the woods to do the boots, good boogie. See a do, do, to do. Come on, baby, let's go, boots, good. For Cadillac, Blackjack, baby, me and me, I'm back. We're gonna boogie. Get down, turn around, go to town, boots, good boogie.
Get down, turn around, go down, boots, good and boogie.
Well, the bartender asked me, man, he said, what'll it be? You said, a shot at that redhead yonder, looking at me. Dance floor's jumping in, it's hotter than the 4th of July. They got outlaws, in-laws, cooks, and straight. All I'm making is shape to do the boots, good and boogie. Oh, it's a heel toe, doty do. Come on, baby, let's go, boots, good. It's a Cadillac, Blackjack, baby, me and me, I'm back, we're gonna boogie. It's a get down, turn around, go to town, boots, good boogie. It's a get down, turn around, go to town, boots, good boogie. Get down, turn around, go down, boots, good boogie. Hey, 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 hey. Did I say Ronnie done wrote that?
You did.
I thought I did. I just gotta keep an eye on myself. Okay, listen, Mom. We're gonna take it out now with how much is that doggy in the window?
Okay.
Because we gotta stay on schedule here and keep her moving along, don't we? Can I play How Much Is That Dougie? This is a continuing story. We didn't make it all the way, did we?
No.
Oh, maybe we... Do I need to sing that? To make it all the way? Oh, God, I got to sing that. Give it to me. Could you get that thing that fell down there? I didn't realize that, Mom. You should have said it.
So should I put the dougie away?
I don't know, but we got to do this because we're in the 2000s. Okay, keep them. You just sing.
That's okay. Right.
Oh, I guess we got a tearjerker. Bring you up into the 2000s.
Yeah, through the tears.
Okay, now just a minute. It's like a storm.
Yeah.
Like a storm. Cuts a path. Breaks your heart. All feels like that. You think you're lost. You ain't lost. On your own. Oh, you ain't alone. will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't cope. I will drive. I will fight your fight. I'm gonna hold you tight. I won't let you go.
No, I won't let go.
What breaks my heart? See you cry. Oh, I know it's dark. This part of life, all it finds is all. We're too small to stop the rain. Oh, but when it rains, I will stand. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't go. I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I'm gonna hold you tight and I won't. And that took us right up to 2000s. We rocked right in for the whole century.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Okay. Then we better get the oh, walking in the sunshine, singing in the sunshine song. Let's go to the E. Okay. Walking in the sunshine. Oh, go walking in the sunshine, singing in the sunshine song. You got the blue smile on your face, if nothing wrong. You got to think about a good time, hell, long time ago. Think about forgetting about the worries and the wolves. Walking in the sunshine, singing the sunshine song. Why you go walking in the sunshine? And sing a little sunshine song. In the virtual haystack. All right, keep the cards and letters coming in. Oh, we're here. Keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see y'all in the funny papers, and you have yourself a good old Dolce Vito.
I'm gonna dance to a country song, turning me on, getting over you, turning me on.